MJC students, big news. All students now qualify for transfer level math and English starting in fall 2019. This means that you can start taking courses that apply to your degree now.
This new placement policy applies to returning or continuing students who have not yet completed transfer level math or English.
See, it used to be that you would take a test, and depending on that one test, you can end up in a non-transfer level class, a class that did not apply to your degree and hindered your progress to transfer.
Well, no more tests. English and math placement will now be determined by your high school GPA or high school coursework. For English, you could be placed into English 100 or English 101. And for math, depending on your major and high school coursework, you could be placed into transfer level math with or without co-requisite support.
It's great that rather than so much hanging onto that one test, the college instead actually looks at coursework and grades from high school like all that counts for something. It makes sense that your performance throughout high school would be a better indicator of your skill than just one test.
MJC offers a number of services for students, including co-requisite courses, which can be taken at the same time as your transfer level math course to provide any additional support you might need to be successful.
We provide tutoring so students can get all the support they need to do well in their classes. Our librarians are happy to assist students with research and finding resources. And our success teams are dedicated to helping our students achieve their educational goals. Our counselors can help with everything from course selection and guidance to stress and time management. We also offer a number of other services, like health services, mental health services, and programs for disadvantaged students.
Students also have the option to complete a self-guided placement. This is an online tool that allows you to answer a series of questions about your comfort level with math or English at your own pace from the comfort of your home.
It's been a while since I was in high school or took a math class or anything, so the idea of a test all of a sudden, it's a little scary. And so yes, I think having the opportunity to answer questions at my own pace, see the level of skill required for each course without, you know, all the pressure, that would be very helpful.
If English is not your first language or you're still developing your academic English skills, be sure to take the guided self-placement to take English language courses. The ELEC and ELW program secured at MJC gave me the confidence and skills needed to complete transfer level college courses.
If you've been putting off your general ed or maybe left school and are thinking of coming back, now is the time. Come to MJC, get placed in the right classes for you without stressful assessment tests, get on the road to transfer, and let us help you succeed. Make an appointment with a counselor to get started on your academic plan.